Good morning, everyone. In the last session, we were learning about Unit 4 of Particulate Technology. The course outcome of this Unit 4 is to classify the filtration equipment, understand and apply the principle of working on the various types of filters. In the course of learning of Unit 4 of Particulate Technology, we have learned about what is filtration, what are the factors affecting the rate of filtration, what are filter aids, what are the methods of using the filter aids, and different types of the equipments, filtration equipments we have learned, that is simple and the most commonly used sand gravity filter, construction, the working mechanism we have learned, and we have learned about the plate and frame, filter press, and washing of the plate and frame filter press. All these we have learnt in our last sessions of Unit 4 of Particulate Technology. In continuation with these sessions, in this session we will learn about another filtration equipment, that is a rotary drum filter, the construction, the working part of it, and what are the advantages and disadvantages of using the rotary drum filters, and the references which have been made in learning this session. Just have a look at the diagram of the rotary drum filter here. You can see the drum, the revolving drum. You can see you have two drums here, the inner drum and the outer drum. There is a cake washing zone. We call it as a washing zone. This is drum rise zone. What is to be filtered, the slurry to be filtered is being fed. That we call it as a feed. This is a trough. The long cylindrical trough in which the rotary drum drum rotates, the circular drum rotates, and you have a knife here for taking out the cake after the filtration process, continuous filtration process. The schematic diagram is being shown to the right side of yours. You can see here again you have a trough, the slurry trough. You have an agitator. For a uniform concentration, in order to have a uniform concentration, you have a slurry trough here, then the slurry feed, then you have an inner drum and outer drum. The space between the inner drum and the outer drum, we call it as an annular space, and the cloth covered onto the outer drum, and the wash spray, in order to wash the cake, you have a wash spray. So here you have the supply of the vacuum and the air. You have a supply ports here inside the rotary drum. So this is how the construction part looks like. We'll go in detail the construction part. So it is one of the common types of the vacuum filter in which the filtration, the partial drying and discharge of the cakes takes place automatically. It consists of a cylindrical metal run mounted horizontally. Its diameter may be about 50 to 400 centimeter and 50 to 800 centimeter long. So diameter, you can see here, 50 to 400 centimeter diameter and 50 to 800 centimeter long. The outer surface of the drum is made up of the perforated plate. The outer surface of the drum is made up of the perforated plate here. This is the outer surface of the drum. So this is a perforated plate, and which is being covered with a filter cloth. Perforated plate, and the filter medium like canvas cloth is being covered on the outer surface of the drum, which rotates at a 0.1 to 2 rpm in an agitated slurry tank. So this is the construction diameter, may be 500 to 400 centimeter and 50 to 800 centimeter long, and whatever the drum which is been which rotates onto the cylindrical tank, slurry tank, which rotates at a rpm of 0.1 to 2 rpm. So inside the outer drum, there is a smaller drum which solids are faced. The annular space between the two drums, as I said, the inside drum and the outer drum, the annular space between the two drums has been spaced. The number of compartments by radial partition and separate connection is made between the compartments and by a rotary wall. So as the drum rotates, okay, compartment irutte inner and outer what annular space in annular space alli irutte adu compartments aagi radial partition aagi divide aagirutte adike one separate connection is made between the compartment and by the rotary wall. As the drum rotates, the vacuum and the air are alternately applied to each compartment. Compartment ಒಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಏರು ಒಂದಕ್ಕೆ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮು ಒಂದಕ್ಕೆ ಏರು ಒಂದಕ್ಕೆ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮು ಆಲ್ಟರ್ನೇಟಿವ್ ಆಗಿ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಯಾವಾಗ ಆಸ್ ದ ಡ್ರಮ್ ರೋಟೇಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದ ಡ್ರಮ್ ರೋಟರಿ ಡ್ರಮ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಯಾಸ್ಟ್ ಐರನ್, ಸ್ಟೇನ್ಲೆಸ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೈಟಾನಿಯಮ್ ಪ್ಲಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸಚ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಪಿ ವಿ ಸಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಟ್ರಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ಸ್ ಗಿವ್ ಕೊರೋಷನ್ ರೆಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮಿನಿ ಮಿನಿಮಮ್ ಸ್ಲರೀಸ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ the visual picturization of the rotary drum. Here you can see here the number of the compartments have been spaced. So in between the two drums there is an annular space. So here you can see the one is for the slurry port and the two is for the filter vat. So this is for the filter removal and three is an agitator. Where is three? You can find here, you can see the three is an agitator here, which helps in the uniform maintenance of the uniform concentration agitator. Then you have a fourth, the mesh plate, filter drum. Fifth one is a filter drum. The filter cloth, on top of the filter drum, you have a filter cloth. This is a filter cloth. The control valve. Seventh one is a control valve. ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಪೈಪ್. ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಏನು ಆಚೆ ಬರಬೇಕಲ್ಲ ಅದು ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಪೈಪ್ ಇದು. ದೆನ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕೇಕ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದ ಡ್ರಮ್. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕೇಕ್ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಷನ್. ವಾಶ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಪೈಪ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವಾಟ್ ವಾಶ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಪೈಪ್ ವೇರ್ ದ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಸೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬಾಟಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಆಸ್ ದ ಡ್ರಮ್ ರೊಟೇಟ್ಸ್. The post wort water and the cake stripper. 13 is the post wort water and 14 is the cake stripper. In order to strip the cake form agirutala adan tagiyakke dewatered cake. 15th is dewater. Partially air is being used for the drying of the cake. So working will this is a construction part. The working anta bandaga ಡ್ರಮ್ ಏನು ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಇಮರ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ಡಿಸೈರ್ಡ್ ಡೆಪ್ತ್ ಒಂದು ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಡೆಪ್ತ್ವರೆಗೂ ಇನ್ ಅ ಸ್ಲರಿ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಜೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಅಜಿಟೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟ್ ದ ಸೆಟ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಅಜಿಟೇಟರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಅನ್ ಅಜಿಟೇಟರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಟ್ರಫ್. ಸೊ ದ ಅಜಿಟೇಟರ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಿವೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸೆಟ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮೇಂಟೆನೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಯೂನಿಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಸ್ಲರಿ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಸಕ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಕಂಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್ ಗೆಸ್ಟ್ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಟೆಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮಿನ ಪ್ರಕಾರ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್ನ ಸ್ಲರಿನ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಮ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಸಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಇನ್ ಟು ದ ಕಂಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್ ಗೆಸ್ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅ ಕೇಕ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡಿಸೈರ್ಡ್ ಥಿಕ್ನೆಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಡ್ರಮ್. ಸೊ ಹೈಯರ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೀಡ್ ಥಿನ್ನರ್ ದ ಕೇಕ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಹೈಯರ್ ತುಂಬ ಸ್ಪೀಡಾಗಿ ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಆದರೆ ಬೇಗ ಬೇಗ ಇದಾಗಿ ದ ಥಿನ್ನರ್ ದ ಕೇಕ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೋವರ್ ದ ರೇಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಚೀವ್. The filtrate from the compartment goes to the filtrate collecting tank through the internal pipe and the rotary valve. Internal pipe mate rotary valve in the filtrate compartment. So the filtrate pipe in the rotary valve and provide madirtara illi. So all in the filtrate collection tank ge hogutte. So yavaga cake form aagta hogutho is comes out of the slurry and the cake is again washed by the the wash liquid. So wash aadmele the cake enters into the drying zone as the drum rotates, where the cake is partially dried by sucking air through the cake of solids. So cake mele bartha adana wash martivi, so in order to remove the impurities which is there in the cake. So after the cake is partially dry and again it is been dried by in the drying zone as a drum rotates and where the cake is being partially dried, okay, by sucking the air through the cake of solid. Sucking the air through the il barta barta il drying agutte by sucking the air It is being dried partially and it is being taken out with the help of the knife also, doctor's knife. So after the cake is dried, the vacuum is cut off, vacuum stop martive, and the cake is removed by scraping it off by a doctor's knife. So a little air is blown under the cloth for the removal of the cake. Once the cake is removed from the sector of the drum, it re-enters the slurry and the cycle is repeated. Okay, commonly 1/3 of the cycle is used for the filtration, 1/2 for washing and air drying, and 1/6 for the removal of a cake. ಯಾವ ಥರ ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನು ಸೈಕಲನ್ನು ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ 1/3 ಆಫ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಲ್ಲಿ 1/3 ಆಫ್ ದ ಸೈಕಲ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ಗೆ, 1/2 ಆಫ್ ದ ವಾಷಿಂಗ್ಗೆ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ತಿರ್ಗಿ ಏರ್ ಡ್ರಾಯಿಂಗ್ ಮತ್ತು 1/6 ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಮೂವಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕೇಕ್. ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್. ದ ಕನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ದ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ರಮ್ ರೊಟೇಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ದ ಸ್ಲರಿ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಫೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಸ್ಲರಿ ಕಂಟೈನ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಟು ದ ಥ್ರೂ ದ ಇನ್ನರ್ ವಾಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡ್ರಮ್ ಟು ದ ಔಟರ್ ವಾಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡ್ರಮ್ ವೇರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ವೇರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ಸ್ ದ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಡೆಪಾಸಿಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಟಾಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. So let's look into the advantages. What are the advantages of using the rotary drum filter? So it is entirely automatic in action, automatic in nature, and thus the man requirement is very low. With a cake consisting of very coarse solids, it is possible to remove the most of the liquid before the cake before discharge. So it has large capacity for its size, not a large capacity there. Widely used for the filtration of large quantities of the free filtering material. Okay, by altering the speed, it is possible to obtain the cakes of various thickness. And the rotation of the drum in the mukantara, you can obtain the various thickness of the cake with the fine solids. The thickness of this cake is small and is large with the coarse solids. So disadvantages anta bandaga, the maximum available pressure difference is limited as being a vacuum filter. The pressure ಏನು ಲಿಮಿಟೆಡ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈಡ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್, ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎನ್ಕೌಂಟರ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟ್ರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಹಾಟ್ ಸಾಲಿಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೆರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಟೆಂಡೆನ್ಸಿ ಟು ಬಾಯ್ಲ್. ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಎಂಪ್ಲಾಯ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಅನ್ ಇಂಪರ್ಮಿಬಲ್ ಕೇಕ್ ಆರ್ ದಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ರಿಮೂವ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ಸೊ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೋಟ್ರಿ ಡ್ರಮ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಯೂಮ್ ಎಕ್ವಿಪ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೈ, ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಕಾಸ್ಟೇ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇದೆ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಅಡ್ವಾಂಟೇಜಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರೋಟ್ರಿ ಡ್ರಮ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್. ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇನ್ಫಾರ್ಮೇಷನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲುಕ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ದೀಸ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಟೇಬಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದೀಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಲಿಂಕ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ವಿಜುಲೈಸೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ರೋಟ್ರಿ ಡ್ರಮ್ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್. Please go through these links which is being provided here, which is more informative and it has got the animated videos. So I hope you have understood from this session. Thank you.